Hello and good day. I just found a tree where it could sit in. Sit and stay there. Thank you. Well, here in Denmark, it is very corrupt with our politician and whatever we have and all this Freemasons. And they have actually been the one who have been sinking very, very rapidly the standard for each and everyone. It is so bad that the homeless people in Denmark who have nothing, and that's the reason why they are homeless, they are paying taxes. In the little amount of whatever they are getting, they are paying taxes. Then there is something very, very wrong with our society. It is very wrong. It is also very cold, but I will say it is artificial cold. And whatever they have been blurring about and this, and now we have this corona, and this is something like ba 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 ba. No, it is made. It is geoengineered. That's what it is. And maybe not today. I do not know if I can make it. But then I would actually show you how fast the weather can change. Because I also know some things and how to put it in gear. And I also, actually, I think I have been saying that in previous videos, if any of you are in doubt about that. Well, most Danes have actually been taking their rights so in the justice system there are no rights anymore, and the land is not holding its own laws. It is bending. Every time something is that this Danish state have been making mistake, they're just bending the laws, so they are not being condemned. And I think that is very, very bad. That is very bad. This country was once known for lots of good things. It was known actually for the good pharma products. But today, most of the products have been contaminated with pesticide, with Roundups. I know that this Danish country is not the only one. I know there are lots of countries around the world that have had the same problems. But I also believe that there is a change coming, and it is happening rapidly, because people are tired. People are dying. People are dying very fast and very rapidly in this country. And it's causing to our politician, it is causing to our system, and it is causing the royal family. It is. Look of what just have been happening, that he was a French prince, Prince Henrik. He just died. But also there are some who have been looking into that, and they are actually saying he was murdered. And why is that? Well, if you are sick and you are in some type of hospital or in place where you have nurses and doctors, and then you are not just being removed like he did. And what was his illness was, it is not so certain. So something is not right. And from the most who have been going into this, it is more seem like he was murdered by removing him from where he actually was. And so it goes on and on with things in this country. This country who actually was known for the good things. And the good things in our system. And all of that. Of course, in history there have been lots of beep. And lots of things have been made, so it was not good. But nothing is running like it should. And then we just have the Danish States Minister who come out and say, well, it only cost a cup of coffee to be a member of EU, but yeah, anyway, I think we are paying too much. Okay, if that's the case, then let us get out of the EU. Let's get out of all the things. Let's get rid of all the politicians. And here is another thing. On the internet, they have been making a list of royals and of politicians where you actually can see that someone would like whoever they would be to come up and murder them. Because we cannot live with those corrupt bastards any longer, because we have no right. We are not getting any help. We cannot go to the hospitals. We cannot get anything fixed. And in these times with all this geoengineering thing, lots of Danes are now sick and they are filling the hospitals. And in that case, well, lots of those who should be operated, they cannot be operated. Of course, lots of the influenza part are filling the hospitals. It seems like a little like, that's a little odd, isn't it? Well, lots of things have been odd, but lots of things is also being more and more clear. Whatever will happen, I do not know. The only thing I know that the rage of this country and those who have been in power for too long, it is going to end. It is going to stop. Because also children are dying in this country. I think it's all for now. So thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. Stay healthy. Stay happy. Keep pedaling. And best regard from here. Bye.